Good morning once again. This is James from the Wall Street Experience. If you didn't know, in the 1600s, what is now called the Financial District was actually a Dutch colony, and the name was New Amsterdam. But in 1664, the English took over that colony, and it became New York after the Duke of York, who financed the expedition. Anyway, I'm going to get some coffee. Hope to see you on the tour. Say hello, keep the comments coming, and of course, subscribe to these videos. Thank you.